admit it to the camera. We're not gonna take the fall for Erica. Okay? Just admit it. Don't worry, sweetie, we're not gonna hurt you.
You were the one who found her clothes, those candles.
And what the hell is that supposed to mean?
A prank? Two little bitches trying to freak us out?
You paranoid fuck!
Those fucking dickweeds, who else could it have been, huh?
It's gonna be us or you. It looks like us, you little bitch.
You're all gonna fucking die. You touch me again, and I will rip out your goddamn throat.
Place where they found Heather's footage.
Damn. You're really running bullshit central here, aren't you?